Well done, Mercedes. Good box up.
Oh, we got the fucking car on top. I got a Renault on top of me. Got a Renault sitting on top of my car. Oh, that always shy.
Yeah, there's something in my car too.
Fucking hell.
What are we doing?
I don't know. That's a new one. I guess just go along. I think you're starting right beside G.
Somebody's pressed the fucking button.
I don't know what information lab either.
Okay, well, it'll be fun. Yeah, it might sort itself out in the formation lab. Okay.
A bunch of cars have glitchy out in front of me.
Got to record it. Oh, yeah. I've got a fucking Williams or something.
Oh, there's sandwiches.
Yeah.
What a load of shy. Oh well, hopefully the ghosting will sort itself out with.
Copy.
Interesting to see where it puts us on the real grid.
I spun.
Don't worry, you'll be put on the grid. You'll be there.
Yeah, it's just from the formation lab and just start the race.
Well, good luck, everybody.
No, you will good be luck. In the race. Oh, you're saying it to. Okay, yeah. Cheers. Thank you.
I don't know how I ended up, what looks to me, a P11, because I was P18 on the quality.
Co-masters, no explanation needed.
Yeah, that's always a valid explanation.
I think it's sorted itself out, isn't it?
We'll see.
I think we're ghosting again.
No, it's not. It's bollocks.
Position.
Yeah.
Got
a Williams and a Ferrari mating. Well, I'm going to go for it. What position should you have been?
I think it was.
Yeah, not much we can do about 40. It. Good luck, everybody.
Thanks, you too. By the way, my game is freezing. Anyone got that? What happened?
Game shot.
For me, everyone left the session.
Well, I think it's still going, but we've got Mali Bako as AI now.
That's the one complaining about it.
Okay. So, I think you have gone. It's split the lobby somewhere.
So I guess that's game over for me.
Does look that way, sorry.
Have a good one, guys. Alright, that game over for me. I hope you have a good one and I'll see you next time.
Stay on.
Mistake.
Thank you.
luck with the rest of the race, guys. I'm just gonna stay in the lobby.
Thank you.
Is 2.3 seconds.
Eryx.
Good job, Liam. Scored some good points for Ferrari.
Nice ending.
Oh, I had to lunge away, sorry.
I'm sweating over here, man.
Great race, everyone. Great race.
Good race, everyone.
Great race. Sorry for these guys who lost connection.
Yeah, that was odd.
Interesting race.
Oh, the safety car seems
to
work.
Sorry, guys. Race isn't over yet.
Sorry.
So frustrating for me. Just clipped the wall. At good pace, but yeah.
Congrats, Mr. Panda. Thank you.
Congrats.
Well done. That's the only McLaren win we're getting this year. Perhaps not in this season, in this league.
Double Swedish flags in the podium. That's something I want to see at IRL.
Definitely not going to happen in a while.
No, unfortunately not.
I saw you were way quicker, so I didn't want to fight you there when you took the podium place, and then the guy spun, and we had second and third.
That was a good race though. The safety car really spiced it up.
It did.
Yeah, definitely.
Brought me back into it.
Finally we have it. It worked, which is nice.
First
safety.
Time.
Safety car is a fucking prick. The race was so exciting, I wish I was part of it for longer.
Well, Boxen, I didn't have any penalties, so I just want to stay behind you with DRS and try to like think you had a penalty, and then from behind, Neil came from behind so quickly, and then I fought him, and then I missed you with like a second and a half with penalty.
You may have had it if I'd not gone for you at that.
True that. You came quickly on the inside.
I know. You let me. I thought, oh, he's you really eased off, and I thought, oh, okay.
Yeah, definitely. So I had to save some fuel and some energy, and okay. You came really quickly, and then I just figured, okay, you have me, so I'd take you on the inside on the next curve, and then it worked, fortunately.
It did, yeah, I have a shot. I think it was you threw me by you slowing. Oh, and then I was out for the next one.
Yeah, it was some nice driving there after like a whole race and also old tires.
You were quick at the end, Neil. Jesus, yeah.
Yeah, I would.
Like you got a 7-second gap or something. Like you gained 5 seconds in like 3 laps on me at the end. My tires were kind of dead though, because I was on the super softs since lap 11 or 12 when the safety car came out.
Super softs, blimey. Okay.
Yeah. I got fucked on lap 1, like before turn 3, so I had no wing, had to go in, changed my wing, got super softs, and then when the safety car came out, I was like at the hairpin. Sector 3, so I immediately came in and really didn't have any time to think about what tires, so it just put on super softs and it kind of worked out in the end.
Got you to the end, that's good. How long were we under safety car, Matt? 2 laps? 2.5 laps?
Oh, quite a lot, like 11 till 15, I think.
I thought it was going to stay out to the end.
Yeah, it was like 4 or 5 laps, yeah.
Who was that dropped out then? Mali Baku, was it?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, strange. Anyone else have trouble? Other than the obvious nonsense of the cars sitting on top of each other.
The game gave me a drive-through penalty for speeding in the pit lane under the safety car.
Oh, when you came in? Did you actually hit the limiter then? Or not?
Yeah, I hit the limiter. You
didn't get down to green?
No, I was down in green and all. It gave me a penalty for speeding under the safety car while in the pit.
How bizarre.
Shouldn't sure I had was myself and my stupid mistakes.
game's not fucking fit for purpose.
All right, very good, thank you. See you next week.
Thank you very much. A lot of fun.
Cheers. Bye.
That was fun.
Thanks, everyone. Good night. See you next time.
Yeah, see you next time.
See ya.
See ya. See ya. Chaps. I just detuned my the TT setup I was using.
I just used the TT setup.
Yeah, well, I've been doing it, but I was killing the tyres too much. I just put a bit more rear end on, and what else did I do?
Okay. I mean, I'm always quite easy on the tyres, so it doesn't affect me as much, I think. But I felt the tyre wear, like in the last few laps.
Yes. Anyway, very good. Thank you.
Yeah, it was a nice race. Enjoyed it.
Was there any stewards issues?
Later, man.
Somebody.
Yeah, I got a 5 second stop go for during the safety car when somebody plowed it in the back of me. So I'm gonna get that removed probably. And besides that, I don't know if there really were any.
But they can't take away stop goes.
Alright.
But they won't take away stop go penalties.
Yeah, they will if you didn't serve him in the pits.
Oh.
If it's just get added at the end, then we can remove it.
Where, what position did the winner quali at?
Let me have a look.
What happened to you then, Ranger? Other than the getting screwed over?
No, mate, I just was like, fuck it.
You're no worse than beyond.
And qualified third, you won.
I don't think I'll continue, mate. This game's just doing my fucking head in.
I'm surprised the safety car didn't cause more trouble.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, the start, I'm going to get that posted, going all bollocks, that is.
Yeah, it's just stupid, man. Absolutely stupid, and see you at the driving, my God. Must have been some people's first time playing the game tonight, was it?
I think one guy came from assist. I don't know who that
if he came from assist, he needs to go fucking back. Some of the driving was shocking.
Oh,
seriously, between the problems at the start of the race, the driving in the race, the fucking penalties the game gives you, and everything fucking else, honestly, dude, I have better things to be doing than waste my time playing this game. How is this the fucking esports official F1 game?
It's bollocks, isn't it?
Did you see the Oceania race and everything?
I didn't.
And then the other race where the guy fell through the fucking circuit. And then it knocked him like 40 seconds down the road. Back down the...
That's one of the bugs, isn't it? They're asking for trouble. Has anybody got any info on falling through the circuit? Yeah, well, we were trying to give you info in the beta, and you didn't bleed and want it. You didn't seem to take any notice of all the shit we reported.
I would much prefer to go back to 2011, 2012, 2013, and all when they had the side pod glitch. I could put up with the side pod glitch, you know what I mean? No problem, mate.
At least the game was stable.
Yeah. Like, if you know the bugs are there, but it's when they just pop out at you.
From 13, you had the auto spin curves and just the stupid side pod. But if you just try to avoid them, it's fine. But this, you can't avoid pods dropping on each other and just.
To me, it's just like when I was pitting under the safety car, green delta, green going into the pits and everything. And then the second you hit the pits, it gives you a fucking drive through. But you can't even serve the drive through during the safety car.
That's correct though, isn't it?
It is right that you can't serve it during the safety car.
It shouldn't give you one.
But it shouldn't have given me one to begin with. No, definitely, definitely not. No. I don't know. I don't.
Oh, posted up because it's just bug report.
Nah, there's no point. There's no point posting it up, man. I'm not wasting any more time on it.
And then it's a bug report. Fair enough.
Neil, where did you get the pace from in the end there? You got me sweating really bad.
The tyres were coming in. I got quite a mile. Well, I'd been running, I did a practice session earlier and just plodded round on them, and they did come in. Those softs definitely come in towards the end. But I was just keeping my head down, and I didn't think I was going to catch it. But I kept dropping it to none, get the build up, and then I thought, if I keep getting closer, the pressure might get to him. I'm thinking he'll start wanting to protect third rather than trying to go for second.
You know, you did really, really well, because I had a DRS from Boxen, my teammate, and I had some good pace behind him, and I thought like he probably had a penalty, so I stayed behind him. And then I lost DRS, and you came really quickly, and I lost all my pace.
Yeah. Oh well, it was good though. I thought, I'm going to get the podium. I'm going to get it.
Oh, well drive. Okay.
All right. Well, yeah. Driven. Well, I'll post the video anyway. We'll see it. Well, we'll see the gap shrinking. Have you got anything recorded?
No, nothing. Unfortunately, I've had some problem with my my screen and my graphics card, so I didn't want to push that anymore.
Yeah.
So I'm just happy it didn't crash on me.
I'm running on ultra low, so I can record and do everything. But it just gets the frame rate up. The frame rate's a big issue if you drop. If it becomes inconsistent, that's when you have the problems. You just got to set it to get something very stable. And to be honest, ultra low is pretty good. You get some shitty, crappy textures, but other than that, it's not so bad. It's a bit crap in the wet. Actually, it's an advantage in the wet because you don't get the spray.
Oh, really? Then I'm going to lower it until next time. Thank you. I have everything on ultra, so...
Yeah, it'd be interesting. It's not brilliant, but it's effective. Anyway,
it's not like, you know, PUBG or something where you turn everything down and you can see someone lying in the grass.
No, well, you see the video, it's not bad, and you can't tell really because it's blocky anyway because of the YouTube compression. But yes, it's okay. Yeah, better than it was on the Xbox 360. when I used to be on that for 2013.
All right. Yeah, that's not very good graphics. And I mean, 30 FPS or 24 or something like that.
All right, I'm away. Thank you. See you next week.
Same here. Bye. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Yeah, see you later, guys.
See ya.